Hello guys, if a patient presents to you with an abdominal lump, you should always remember to examine for few things like situation of the mass. Then you should look for size, shape, surface of that mass. Then you should look for the overlying skin, including using your stethoscope over that mass for any bruits. You should look for the temperature over the mass. Then you should assess for consistency or softness of the mass. You should do a fluctuation test. You should look for tenderness or sensitivity of the mass. You should look for shifting or mobility of the mass. You should assess the spread of the lump. Now, if the lump is present in the right iliac fossa, what may be the differential diagnosis? We can remember them as A from H. A for, it may be a appendicular mass. It may be a bacillus infection, that is abdominal TB or Cox infection. It may be due to Crohn's disease or carcinoid tumor. It may be due to diverticular disease. It may be an ectopic kidney. Other causes are fungal causes like actinomycete mycosis. There may be presence of a growth like in carcinoma cecum. There may be histolytica infection, that is amoebic infection. So these are the differentials for lump in right iliac fossa. Now, if the lump is present in the left iliac fossa, again from letter A to G, it may be due to adenopathy, like inguinal adenopathy. It may be some bowel lumps of fecal origin. It may be again due to Crohn's disease in the left side also. It can be diverticulitis in the left side also. It again can be ectopic kidney. It can be follicular ovarian cysts in case of female patient. And again, it can be a growth of different origins. So these are the differentials of lump in left iliac fossa. Thank you for watching.